Hey everybody, welcome to another adventure of the daily races, and hopefully this race will do better. Last race got third position, which is really good for me because I haven't trained on the track yet. Don't know what to do with the braking yet, put it on plus two or minus one, but I'm gonna do plus two this time and just see what that brings me. Doing the Mazda, but I think I'm gonna stick with the Ferrari or the Lamborghini or the 650S. So but this car is easy to learn the track a little bit better because I haven't driven on this track for a long, long while. So I'm just gonna go for it. Just gonna see what happens. Just gonna get out clean first because this one is a doozy. Yes, it is. Get the hell out of Dodge because they're all nasty. It's because they all think that you bump against them on purpose, but it isn't my intention. It is just a very, very small corner. So let's just go for it. The one next to me, I don't know what he's gonna do. Nasty boy. Nasty boy. Got lucky there. Really lucky there. So it's a fellow Dutchman. That the other one, he was trying to bump me, but he did not succeed. That is crazy ass bump. Holy shit, man, I scared the shit. Scared the crap out of me, Johnson. Who the hell is this idiot right next to me, man? Getting in there full throttle scared me the hell out of shit out of me, dude. Come on, give me some room, dude. What the hell? Not giving me any space. No. Messed up. Didn't get any room there. There we go. Gotta find him back again. 10th position right now. Battling it out over there. I'm just gonna let him fight. Take my chance. First one. We got a little penalty. What's Zaya doing? He's going for it. For sure. Battling it out. Let's go. Full throttle. Full throttle. Keep it safe. Sixth position. Still good, still a chance. So still having problems with this chicane, but it is a difficult one. But I got out clean, so that's good now. It's better. Improving. It's always cool when you do the track all over again. New week, new daily races. You gotta learn them. Gotta get back on that wagon. You keep getting closer and closer, so it's good. A little bit sharp corner right here. A little bit too early, which costs me some time. It's all fine. I'm still happy with the sixth position right now at this moment. Faster getaway right there. This is good. First one we had, let's go. It's gonna be a faster track time. Yes, it is. Got the fast track time pretty good. We are in a hurry. Stage were made for him. Fourth position. Pedal it up. Keep it strong. Keep it going. Hopefully it won't mess up, because at the next corner I made a few times a big mistake. But we're getting there. There we go. Got that clean space. Fourth position at this moment, I can keep it up, all will be fine. This is what we need, just to get those points. 200, 150, break, break. Here we go, getting into that last corner. Got for the fourth position. Hopefully we can keep the fastest lap time. Just gonna boost it up. Or maybe I can break my fastest lap time, which is also good. I did it, yeah. Broke my fastest lap time really good. Good, good, good. Fourth position. Fourth position. It's still in the SRDs, but you know, if I can keep this up, I can grow faster and get this new account on a higher level. That's what we need, guys. That's what we need. We need to get higher. So all in all, a good race. Fourth position. This track is a lot better than Trail Mountain. At least I think the track is a lot better than Trail Mountain. I'm still doubting about to drive the Hurricane Ferrari or the other car, the 650S, but all in all, a good race, guys. Thanks for watching. Catch you on the next one.